Haley. How are you?
Good.
Good. I'm Melissa. I'm going to be doing your ear, nose, and throat exam today. Can you just confirm your date of birth for me?
8/22/15.
Man, I don't know what my birthday is. It's okay. 91?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Have you been having any issues lately with your hearing, sense of smell, sense of taste?
No, not really.
No? Okay.
I kind of noticed like my ears get like water in them, but other than that, nothing really.
Have you been swimming a lot this summer?
Yeah, some.
Yep, some
and just like, you know, they get stuck in there.
You can get some drops if that's something that bothers you, and that should clear it up. So what we're going to do is I'm just going to do a few tests first, and then we'll actually do like an exam where I'm looking in your ears, looking in your nose and mouth and everything, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to test your sense of hearing and your sense of smell. So to start, we're just going to do the whisper test. And I'm just going to reach behind you, or, you know, stand behind you, have you cover this ear.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to whisper three words, and then I'm going to have you repeat those back to me, and then we'll do the same on the other side.
Okay.
Okay? So you can go ahead and cover this ear.
Ball.
Cat.
Cat.
Three. Come around, we'll do the other side.
Teeth.
Basketball.
Dog.
Okay. Alright, and now I'm going to use a tuning fork and I will strike it and then place it on the top of your head. And then I need you to let me know if you can hear it in one ear or the other ear, or if you hear it in both ears. Okay?
I can hear it in both, really.
Okay. And then I'm just going to lightly tap it and hold it by your ear, and you just let me know if you can hear it, okay?
Yeah, I can hear it.
Okay, tell me when you stop hearing it.
No.
Well, okay. We'll do the same on this side. Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now.
Okay. Okay, now I'll use this tuning fork and I'll strike it.
Okay.
And then place it behind your ear and you let me know when you stop hearing it. And then I'll move it to the front and let me know when you stop hearing it, okay?
Now. I don't hear it.
Okay. I'm going to come into the same on the other side. Okay.
Now. No. Well, it just went really far away.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's okay. Now we're going to check your sense of smell. We have three of them. We'll do each nostril and then we'll do it together. And you just tell me what you smell.
Okay.
So this will be for both.
Smell lemon.
Lemon? Okay. Mm. Alright. Okay, and then if you'll cover, plug one of your nostrils. Okay.
It smells like a strawberry.
Okay. All right, and then if you want to cover the other side. Okay, last one.
Like blueberry.
Okay. All right, that one, those were all correct. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put some gloves on now.
Okay.
And then if you could scoot a little closer here. Okay, and then turn your face this way. Okay, I'm just gonna feel around your ears first. Did you used to have a piercing here?
Yeah, okay. Actually like
did
almost
it regress,
went through.
It out.
Yeah.
I actually had the same thing happened. I think it was on my left ear.
Oh, yeah.
It's been about 14 years, but
I can hold it, but it's like a very small piece of skin, and mm-hmm. It just doesn't look great.
Yeah, I pushed it all the way out. Okay. Is there any pain with any of that?
No.
Present. There's a small amount of wax,
mm-hmm.
but not unusual. You want some wax,
yeah,
because that kind of protects your ear. So that looks good. Okay, if you could turn this way a little bit. Any pain behind your ears?
No.
Do you ever have your ears ever itch like on the outside here?
Every now and then. Okay. Be like kind of dry.
Yeah, they're a little dry. Looks like mainly just in this one spot. Okay, there's a slight redness, and then there's a like a bump inside this one. This one has hardly any wax. So what we'll do is we'll take a closer look here in a bit. Okay.
Okay.
You said that's the one with the earring you feel like?
Yeah, so it just feels like, well, I used to have like a swimmer's ear, so like water will kind of get in there.
Okay, and then did you ever have tubes in your ears?
No. Okay. Well, no.
Okay. Let's take a look at your nose. I'm just going to feel. Just let me know if there's any pain. Sinuses. Is there any pain with that? No? Okay. And then could you cover one nostril and then just breathe in? And the other one. Okay. Change this out. Okay, if you want to tip your head back slightly. So I'm gonna check your throat. Okay. So I'll be taking a look in your mouth. And first I'm gonna feel your lymph nodes.
Okay.
Have you noticed any swelling?
No.
Can you stand behind you a little bit? And if you could turn and then bend your head forward. Okay, and the same for the other side. And then could you shrug your shoulders a little bit? Mask on and take a look inside your try to check out the back of your throat. light here, if you could open up. And then say, and say, ah, one more time. Can you lift up your tongue for me? So you've had no issues with taste, like salt, bitter, sweet? Uh-uh. Okay. So everything looks good so far, but I'm gonna grab a couple things and then take a little closer look on your ears, okay?
Okay.
And, especially that one, okay? So I'll be back in just a minute.
Okay.
Okay, Haley. I'm gonna take a closer look in this ear here, okay?
Okay.
And then can you turn slightly this way? So, looking at it closer, I think it's actually a little bit of wax,
mm-hmm.
and it's just the way it's sitting there.
Oh, okay.
But like I said, there's not much wax in that one at all. So, I'm going to spray a solution on the outside of your ear.
Okay.
And kind of rub it in some, and that should help with the dryness some. Okay. I'm gonna plug your ear so we don't get any inside. Okay. Then the solution in. It's taking that dry skin right off.
Oh, yeah.
If you turn this way just a little bit. you can maybe turn this way and we can just do it quickly on this other ear. Or maybe if we go.
Okay.
And this one wasn't bad, so I'm just going to quickly go over it. And the skin came right off. It's a very common spot on the inside there where it gets dry. Okay, so that should improve the dry skin, and then if you don't notice any improvement in, say, like the next week, okay, you just want to give us a call, and we can try something else, okay?
Okay.
Was there anything else you needed today?
No, I appreciate it.
All right, well, thanks for coming in, and then they'll book your next appointment at the front, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye.